one of the most advanced threat actors, and it's still out there. One of the reasons for that is their ability to hide their command and control servers, which are self-detected and decommissioned by authorities and security providers. Research by Kaspersky Lab experts has proved that Turla, a Russian-speaking threat actor, is using satellite connections to do this. The attack has first found a number of decoys, regular users of asynchronous satellite internet connections. Masquerading as these ordinary users, Turla servers receive calls from infected machines via Satlink and answer using a regular fast landline with a spoof acknowledgement, which appears to be coming from the unsuspecting decoys' addresses. This trick is mainly used to hide from authorities. It's the other mechanisms Turla uses that potential targets should worry about. Turla is actively using exploits delivered via watering holes and spear phishing emails. Hence, the acute need for advanced endpoint protection, mail security and automated vulnerability management, such as those offered by Kaspersky Lab. Also, our intelligence services may be worth particular attention. The data feed service would provide knowledge about water hauling hosts and APs the attackers are using to hide their servers. And, because the human factor is still the most exploited vulnerability ever, cybersecurity training is well worth considering. Make no mistake, though Turla's targets are mostly government, military, research and pharmaceutical organizations, your enterprise could still be attacked. Your business contacts with any of these could, in Turla's eyes, make your IT network a stepping stone for attacking a juicier target. You, therefore, need a comprehensive strategy, and if you're keen on implementing one, the Kaspersky Enterprise portfolio of products and services could be the answer.